Now at noon, overturned. The state Supreme Court rules Marquette University went too far when it suspended a professor who criticized a grad student. John McAdams was suspended for a blog post 4 years ago, but today the court says he should immediately be reinstated. Lauren Winfrey is live in the newsroom with a breakdown of this case. Lauren, what can you tell us?
Yeah, Elise, there's no doubt this was a hard-fought case on both ends, and today we now know the court sided with Professor John McAdams, concluding Marquette University breached his contract, guaranteeing academic freedom. Now, conservative majority sided with McAdams, saying the faculty panel that recommended his discipline had an unacceptable bias. And this all started about 3 years ago when McAdams sued the university in 2016 after he was suspended indefinitely for criticizing a grad student on his blog. The blog post called out the student instructor by name he believes shut down a discussion against gay marriage in class. McAdams argues it was free speech, and he also posted personal information on the post. Marquette says it is a private business exercising its employer rights. And this morning, our partners at WTMJ Radio spoke with Marquette attorney Ralph Weber, and Weber says he's not excited about the ruling, but he respects the court's decision.
Marquette is proud to have stood up for one of its students and its Catholic Jesuit values, and it will work with the faculty to enforce professional standards going forward and protect its students.
McAdams also spoke with WTMJ Radio, stating he's relieved by the Wisconsin Supreme Court ruling. And for him, what he's been doing about this is, for him, it was always a matter of freedom of speech.
Institutions do not like whistleblowers. They don't like people that embarrass them by hanging out their dirty linen. And to be blunt about it, I have done a fair number of things that have embarrassed Marquette and created bad publicity.
McAdams also says he looks forward to continuing his professorship at Marquette. Live in the newsroom, Lauren Winfrey, today's TMJ4.
All right.